Lennard-Jones was a theoretical chemist, and he was at that stage doing some world-shattering work on what is called molecular orbital theory. We needn't go into that now, but I was interested in it because, in fact, theoretical chemistry did interest me. What I hadn't said earlier was that in my spare time whilst doing an MSc degree in Melbourne and being a tutor in Trinity College, I also attended some extra lectures, and some of those were in pure mathematics. I actually got up with Ray Martin up to final third year pure mathematics. So we did know a bit of mathematics. And I thought it'd be useful to see if I could go to Lennard-Jones's lectures, and I learned a lot from those. Later, as it transpired, I did a postdoctoral year with Lennard-Jones, and in the seminar then at the time was John Pople, whom you will recognise later, went to America, got a Nobel Prize for his superb work, not only in NMR, but in theoretical chemistry.